master trader with iMarkets Live. And right here we have the harmonic scanner. And right here we have our pairs, NZD and JPY, on the 1 hour butterfly.
What are the pips on that?
The pips? So, that's a very good question. This is our entry.
I'm earning and learning every day, daily, to join Trade Nation. This is money, baby. Money. This is your money. It's not the bank's money. It's not your cousin and brother money. You don't need to borrow money. You're making your own money daily. If you're in a good business field, get into this. Your bank's only giving you 1%. 1%. Plus they charge you fees. They're using your money. Where's your money? This is your money. This, put it to the side. This, do what you want to do. But join Trade Nation.
But the follow-up will not be here.
Actually, got to show me this before Chad made $1 million in a day. You know, so I was.
It's green wine.
Yeah, yeah. You see a lot of my stuff.
It'll take you out.
Oh, yeah. That's what I need. 20, oh, excuse me. $2,700.
See that right there?
Mm-hmm. Making money, making profits. It's 1 hour.
Is that correct?
Yeah. So some of these are your websites, some of these are your apps.
Okay, if you say something, I'm going whatever you said. But this, I got this part.
Forward to take profit one. That's pips. Now, to figure out a pip, it's easy, easy peasy on the calculator. What we're going to do is we're going to take that number, 83316. We're going to multiply that by 10%. Yep. That's a whole lot of pips. So, you get beyond that, you'll be good, but I just go ahead and take profit one and call it a day.
Yeah.